Sunday.
And we're at Legoland World Park with
Daddy. He's never.
Daddy, face the camera today.
Oh, Daddy will be in it today?
Bye. Yes, he'll be in it.
He's never been here.
Yes. So, I was just about to say that.
So Ethan's got to show him all the cool things. They don't see you.
We're gonna go on the slide.
Uh-huh.
The mini slide, you probably saw that on another vlog, maybe?
No, because we never vlog because I don't have the waterproof camera.
I don't think, I know, but I don't think we vlog more.
Well, anyway, we're here, yeah. So we're gonna go on some water rides, but we won't vlog because we don't want to wet the camera.
And I don't have my watch on or Mom's Apple Watch, but they're splash-proof, but I still don't want to wear it.
Yep. All right, bye.
Bye.
Okay, so we just finished at the water park, and we have a little bit of extra time, so Ethan gets to go on a ride at Legoland, and he picked to drive the cars. So he just got in line for that, and we'll show you him on that ride once he gets on. Now Ethan got a snack, his favorite.
And
pink lemonade.
Guess what?
Snack.
And guess what we got? I'm gonna show it to you right now.
Yeah, he got something. With his own money. He used his money and he got himself something. He's getting it. Here it comes. Da, 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 da.
And it actually floats, and I can use it with my own Lego fire boat.
This is called
the Lego
fishing boat. And if supposed to float,
it does.
I hope. Because it looks like it floats. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
So Ethan is putting his Lego together that he just got. And looks like he's getting close.
I already put the propellers on.
Okay, we'll show you once he's done. He finished.
The propellers go.
Hi, we're gonna go to bed now, so we'll see everyone tomorrow.
Thanks
for watching.